I think the minister really just talked to that. ASEAN does have a role, and we should follow all the approaches that are available to us to reduce the common bill that the minister just spoke to. Her release and the creation of a democratic system in Burma so that it can become part of this 21st century democratizing world.
We tried diplomacy for 12 long years in Iraq about a wide range of issues, including Burma, and our deep desire for freedom to take place in Burma. We care deeply about Aung San Suu Kyi and the status of Aung San Suu Kyi, and we would like to see her free. I appreciate the sympathetic hearing I got from the Prime Minister.
And in Bali, we listened to Kim Yoon and his explanation, and all the members of the ASEAN countries felt that Burma is at least making an attempt to move in the right direction, and we should appreciate that, and we should not create problems for Myanmar by us for applying sanctions or whatever against it.
My name is Aida from Yomiuri Newspapers.
This time, より強い指導力を発揮してほしいということを私からも求めたわけであります。今後その面についてミャンマー側もよく ASEAN 側の意向。
They are better calibrated. Like this, good.